Hey guys, and welcome. I may look a bit different, may look a bit more festive. Why did I say I was gonna do? Did I say I was gonna do it? Did I do it? Yes, I did it. Uh-huh, we did it. We got a Christmas pack. It's official, there's candles. And everything looks strange. That's a freaking diamond block. How is that a diamond block? That's a stone. That's dirt. Oh, this texture pack is going to look so messed up, isn't it? It's going to take us forever to realize what's what. Because everything has changed. So nothing is normal. Oh my god. It looks pretty good, though. It's like festive. And we just say we want the festive stuff, so we can't argue with that. And, what does love look like? Oh, it's all festive. Oh, there's snowflakes on the window. It's official. There's snowflakes on the windows. Oh my god! This is so cool! This is actually pretty good. Let's close that. I can hear you, zombie. Jesus Christ. Jesus Christ, zombie. Jesus Christ. Alright. Let's just go back up here for a second. I want to see what the rest of the place looks like. Whoa! Girl, whoa. The outside looks strange. There's a freaking gingerbread door. It's snow! Oh my god, it's snow! It's snow! Oh, there's no snow in the desert. Oh, it's Christmas ball? Them realistic textures, though. Oh, whoa! Creepers look like the Grinch! Oh my god! Creepers look like the freaking Grinch! That's so cool! That is so cool. Spider. Nope. Booyah. What's this about then? Oh, that's pretty cool. Yeah, anyway. So welcome to episode 33, guys. We are doing this. Whoa. These are some big pictures. What's this one? Okay. What's the ones up here? Okay. Oh, it's like from Scrooge. That is from Scrooge in that new movie as well. The one with oh, what's his name? Jim Carrey. Not too sure what movie that could be from. If it is even from a movie. That's the main picture of this texture pack. Whoa, how the hell did you get up here? What the hell are you doing in here? Get out! Freaking Scrooge just attacked those. Oh, damn. Okay. We just got attacked by Scrooge. There's the Christmas tree! Oh yeah! Hey! Hey you! Get off of my house! You hear me? Oh, get back here! Get back here on my ass! Oh, that is so cool how that is all snowy. So we don't have to go through and do the snow thing anymore. What we do have to do though, is make all of this snow. That's right, we are gonna take off the top layer of every sand part there is and replace it with dirt. And we're gonna start having grass around it because I don't want to be like, I won't do the bottom layer, it's just the top layer so it looks nice. But I don't want to live in a sand biome anymore. I might ask like maybe some people to help me like relocate this area in the next series because I don't like this area. Though we probably should do that because then we'll have a new area. Forgot what I was doing. Grass. So we need dirt. We need a lot of it. Get in there. That's gravel. Alright. It's gonna take a long time to get used to. Let's just drop everything else off as well. Wooden stuff. Cobblestone. Sands. Boom. Can have its own chest. Sand. And more random stuff. Bone. String. That ore. Rotten flesh. Yeah. And I'm just gonna throw these in here. Just a junk chest. Alright, there we go. Let's go ahead and get this on. So I'm actually using my wireless headset now. It's pretty good to use for this. Shut up, zombie. Shut up. Just shit. Right, let's go shovel up some dirt. Or some sand. So this might take a while, you know. We should do it like section by section. Select from here. Start from here. Should use the god spade, really. Screw it, I'm gonna use the god spade. It's quicker and it lasts longer. It's not cheating. It was given to us as a gift. Plus it would help out a lot. Oh, that's so much better. Oh, I knew you were gonna do that. Son of a bitch. You won't go? You won't go? Oh, you missed, boy. You missed. Oh, you missed again. Oh, you gonna miss all the time. You all dead. Yeah, I may have got a little bit too, you know, carried away with that. Oh, we got a bow. Alright, let's put that down there. That down there. And get rid of that. And put that down there. Let's start on this one. Digging too far down. The problem is this shovel is like uncontrollable. It's crazy fast. Yay, it's already got snow on it. Yay, this is gonna look so cool once it's done. But it's something that we've kind of needed to do for a while. I'm sick of having sand everywhere. It just doesn't look good. I picked the worst biome to start off in. Gonna pick somewhere nicer, gonna. But no. But we're gonna put in the work and effort to make it look better. Put an effort in. Back to that part of it. I'm gonna need more dirt. We're gonna have to go salvage some dirt from somewhere. Let's find a nice field and just destroy it.
Destruction!
Just a farmer comes out like, oh, my field! I needed the grass. I'm stealing your grass! This is my grass now. Ain't nobody getting no grass for me. Look at the house. It looks so good. Oh, they have red noses. Oh my god, Rudolph the red nose cow. And they have Santa hats. That's cool. I need to get a skin customization where I have a Santa hat, you know. I need to make it. I did have one before, but I think I lost it. I don't know where it is. Probably on one of my old PCs or something. I'm gonna need more dirt for definite. I'm not gonna be able to surround the house a bit more with this. I'm gonna need a lot more than that. I don't really want it on top layer because we're not exactly gonna notice it underneath if we have this top layer on, so. Might as well just do it like this. And because of the texture pack, it will have snow on top. So it looks super quiet. Can't wait to go mining with this. That's going to be fun trying to find diamonds. And like, what does a diamond look like? What does it look like? Alright, then we go. Yep. So we've done like one side. And still no snow has settled on it. God damn it, snow settle. It hasn't snowed yet. Ah. There should be a mod where you can have seasons. Oh, there is a seasons mod in there. Why didn't I think about that? There's a seasons mod, but the problem is, because we live in a desert, we're rarely going to see snow. I think in the next season, I want to live near a snow biome. I'll just do this quicker. I want to live near a snow biome. So that, we have a slight percentage of snow come up to us, but it's still going to be a forest biome kind of thing. Like a nice extreme hills biome with a snowy biome next to it. With a bit of woodland, why not? That's a nice idea for a biome. It'd be an awesome biome, actually. That'd be awesome. So that's what I want to have one day. We would have that biome. We are the biome hunters. Alright, we are definitely going to need a lot more. I need to get rid of this. This is annoying. I don't even know what it's covering. Yes, I do. Oh, what the hell is that? Oh, it's a flower. Oh, that looks pretty cool, actually. Keep it there. That looks really awesome. Oh, that's cool. Alright, we need dirt. Let's go salvage. I think we had a dirt salvation area over here. We used to steal loads of dirt. I can't remember where it was, though. Oh, this looks cool running through here. It looks so cool. It's like super cool. Alright. I'm sure it's around here. If not, we can just make one. Let's do it. Let's make one. I got 2 sandwiches. Loads of dirt. Ooh. Not iron. Yes. This Christmas texture pack is pretty generous. Right, we'll just leave that. Leave it. Just destroying the forest, don't mind me. God, this thing is so fast. Floating trees! Trust me, we need this dirt for a great reason. We need this dirt more than the world needs it. What the hell? Disco sheep. I don't know why I'm like destroying this area, but I'm still trying to keep it in the... What the hell? Okay. Strange. There's a freaking hole underneath this. Alright. So let's get rid of that. Alright. So, we should probably block that off, I think. Alright, we need more. It's getting dark, though. Yeah! I think that should do. And we'll come back for more if we need some. Oh, look at that half moon. It's so amazing. So beautiful. Look, it's got a red nose. Freezing cold water. I did say I'd do something like Christmassy. Such as the texture pack or something like that. Nope! Ah. you can hear a budgie in the background, I'm sorry, but I am getting really annoyed with that budgie. It never shuts up. It's really annoying. It's like, don't shut up, let me record. Zombie, go away. Oh, really? Look what you did, zombie. Look what you did. What you got? You got something enchanted. I want it. God damn it. Lost pigs. Stupid creeper, I didn't know they could, like, try and explode on you from that close when you're on the other side of a friggin'. What's that? Quite awesome. On the other side of an, fence. Alright, we need more fence posts. Shit. Yeah. Well, what's a game without a creeper? They look so weird, though. It's weird having them look like the Grinch. Where's the iron chest? All the way around. Put you in there, because I'm about to snow here just now. Chewing raw pork chop. Rotten flesh. Put you up in there. Fence post, that should be enough. Food. You up in there. Yep. And is that everything? Yep. Alright, dirt. Sand, 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 sand. Sand. More stone. Alright. That looks cool. Is that everything that I need? Yes. Right, let's go to bed. Hopefully we can go to bed without it saying monsters nearby. Can we find anything up here? No. Why does it sound like he's in my house? Not be in my house. Friggin' is in my house. Where? Really? You're like, go away, I'm trying to sleep. Got a lot to do in the morning. God. I'm loving what's going on with this place. It's starting to look so good. It's like a thatch bed. How'd you get in? The hell? He randomly got into my house. Alright, let's fix this. You know if another creeper comes up behind me now. Ah. No! You little fag, huh? You dead now. Oh, pig, you messed up. Messed up. How many did I got? Three? I've only got four pigs. I need to stop breeding them now. Damn. I broke the freaking ceiling as well. God damn it. You better be the right tree, you know. Yeah, yeah. This episode is not going too well. Ah, oh, he's destroyed. Oh, for. Oh my god, he's destroyed everything! Wow! Fucking creepers! No, don't go there! No! Destroyed everything, man! Right, I need one of them. I need one of these, right. I have no idea where to get one from. I don't even know if I have one. Alright, see if I have one. God damn it. This is not what I wanted to do this episode. Well, you know, Minecraft takes you in a very different direction sometimes. I'm just gonna leave these doors open. I can't be bothered to open them. Too lazy to do something that I did for coolness. Let's be creative. Right, I'll just get rid of this. Get rid of that. Any dirt left up in there? No. Right, wood. Up in there, up in there. Right. Where would it be? Where would it be? Where would it be? How do you even make it? Where is it? I have no idea how to make this. Alright. Let's bring glowstone block. I broke the glowstone block. Alright. Hopefully, this works. I'm gonna test around with it. There's another redstone in it as well. I don't know how to make this. No. Oh my God. All right. Google Images. Lamp. Ah, glowstone and redstone. Right. Real close. Freaking creepers. There's all this hassle. Alright. Redstone. Just gonna put this back in the nether chest. Ugh. It's not what I was planning on doing this episode at all. I had other plans for this episode. Alright. Let's get rid of that. Right, that's wrong. I hate how you can't sprint and eat at the same time. Quippers. Quippers be quipping. That should work again now. God damn it. Should have always been working. Alright. Let's move on. I'm gonna do that another time. Let's cover this over. This is what I wanted to be doing this episode. Get rid of the sand. Let's continue with this. No more detours or distractions. Just get on with this. I'll just leave the water there. I can't bother to fill it. It wastes too much. Alright, how far does that go up to? So I want to do it to about... here, I guess. Do it to about here, and if we want to extend it at any point, we can. Alright. boom, 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 boom. All of this, and then, so now we'll be able to get rid of these holes as well. Around the house. I'm not going to fill them in completely, I'm just going to cover over them. Yay, the snow is spreading! And it's not even snowing! Ah! Inception. It's not really Inception, but it just seemed like the right word, the right time, you know? It seemed appropriate. Alright, it's like a little Christmas line of our own. Or something. Whereabouts do I want to do it to now? I'll do it to about here. I have a lot of sand after this. And I'm gonna have a lot of sand and not a lot to do with it. I guess I can make loads of glass and make a glass building and greenhouse. This is gonna take so long. We gotta fill all this in. I don't know how much I just wanna load up world edit and do it. Do it instantly. Don't even have to take anything out, you just like redo it all. Quite good with world edit. Alright. Some miracle fill this in with what we've got, which isn't much. Yeah. Come on. Yes. No, why? Why do you keep doing that, hmm? Why do you keep doing that? Why does dirt look like you can eat it? Looks like it has oats and grains in it. Dirt is nutritional. Dirt's nutritional value. It's good. Sometimes I use big words. Sometimes I use big science words to make me sound more photosynthesis. That meme is so funny. I don't know if we're gonna have enough to fill in this section. Please have enough, 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 please have enough. Yeah, we're not gonna have enough. I can guarantee you that we are not gonna have enough. Worst case scenario, creeper happens right now. Probably just hear my mouse like clicking away like crazy. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. Oh my god, no. I knew he was close, but I didn't think he was that close. He just wanted to give me a poison. Oh my god, what the hell's going on? Go away. Get out of here. Oh cool, we got vines now. I thought I got loads of XP from the vine then. No. No. Down by a little bit. Oh. We're gonna go get a little bit of dirt. We need 3 blocks. Salvage them. How was that? Why is there dirt there? And cobblestone. Nope. Bats start starving. I went to get my webcam today and it actually sold out of the one I wanted, so I've reserved it for Sunday. I should be getting one on Sunday. Where are you off? Gunpowder? Nice. Go away, zombie. Like, seriously. Yeah. Right, and sleep. Yeah. We're sleeping. We're sleeping. Let's go see what it looks like. Oh my god, it looks so cool. I look so cool now. This is a great expert. Next episode we're probably gonna focus on doing that part. And maybe that part. Hopefully this will have all covered over with white snow. That part I wanna get rid of. I wanna flatten it out. So I hope you guys have enjoyed this episode. We have got Christmas theme going on now. So it looks pretty cool. So I hope you guys enjoyed. Make sure you leave a like down below and a comment down below on what you think. So yeah, thank you guys for watching. This is episode 33 of Entercraft Adventures, the Xmas Marathon. And I hope you enjoyed. So the next episode will be up tomorrow, which will be Saturday. And yeah, so thank you guys for watching, and peace out, guys. Peace.